All right, Charles.
There's Alex.
I gotta get that off.
Alex is springing into action.
What are you doing?
He has the speakers on. There they are. The gruesome twosome.
That's us.
I was gonna give an obscene gesture. You're lucky.
What was that kid that always wanted me to show my face?
Your mother?
Remember that? My mother is not a kid. That was weird. you need to work on your...
Probably was your mom.
What is wrong with you? Charles, where are you?
Face only a mother could love.
Fair. That's fair. That's fair. I'm gonna at least open it.
I'm sure you're not the only child thinking a bag on your head was helpful.
All right.
Oh, I feel good today.
Over. Sean is fired up.
It's one of these days. I'm just gonna walk out.
That's what we're hoping for.
I'll come back.
Just, party time.
Okay, okay. Oh, there they all
such,
are.
Such grace.
Prices off on boxes of celebration.
Black screen on breakers.
Shouldn't be.
It's all your fault.
There isn't on our breakers. Okay, there they all are.
That means you got
12 boxes.
Series 2. We started.
Yeah, yeah. It's Charles' break.
Yeah,
we're starting.
Personal break. So
just
go.
Just rip.
I didn't want to, you know, just jump into it.
No, at night.
Without your approval.
There's no approval needed. They wanted me to do this at midnight last night.
So I get to open the first pack. I'm gonna beat you.
Go for it.
Woo! Come on, Eichel Young Gun.
That would be unfortunate. I got the first. I got the first McDavid Young Gun.
Got a Sarah the Radic Fats OPG update retro.
And I did pull the only canvas Jack Eichel.
Oh, you know what won't happen?
What?
You reaching me in the number of Jack Eichel autographs.
4-0.
It's okay. I'm not even mad. Oh, there's the OPG rookie of Jordan Wheel. I wonder. Oh, there's going to be a Linus Ullmark on Young Gun, right?
Yes,
four,
I believe so.
Four is the same number of Super Bowls.
That is, yeah. True. He went to three of them, and that's why they lost them.
They went to four.
Yeah, but that's why they lost the three. Jared McCann, shiny rookie. Yeah, you know what they lost? Because you won.
David Legwand in a Sabres jersey. This is the first box, so I will have to comment on some of these. Brock McGinn, Young Guns UD Canvas.
Yeah. All right.
Since this is our first go at this, I will have to
Shea
make comments.
Shea Theodore with the Duckies for Young Gun. Oh, hey, it's Chris Neal. Like, you can go...
jump off a cliff.
Yeah, he's actually a nice guy, but he's also a piece of crap.
Nikolai Ehlers, OPG rookie.
There's a... yeah, I'm just going to spread through this.
Running and gunning.
All right.
Brandon Saad, UD Canvas.
Martin Jones, OPG. What?
The Avengers.
The Avengers Great Lakes? There's one of
what?
Those? Who's in that? Is that Aquaman?
Chad Johnson Sabres card.
No one knows.
Tanner and Kurt Kiro Young Gun.
I got Devin Shore Young Gun.
Where's Jacker?
Are we gonna build an Eichel Tower of Young Guns?
I have a UD canvas of Zdeno Chara.
Yeah, we got a jersey, Nicholas Cronwall UD game jersey.
Yay. No. Yeah, there's nothing.
Nothing really.
You've missed nothing, Charles. There's a big buff.
Jets
canvas.
That's a Young Gun.
Yeah, I should have opened this last night.
Yes, and just jeopardize our whole upper deck status.
Alexandre Grenier. It would have been past midnight.
It would have been after midnight. I apologize. Joel Vermin, Young Gun. Joel Vermin, what a great name. I wonder if his hockey nickname
A Dylan Larkin rookie, OPG.
Is Joel Vermin's hockey nickname Rats?
Is it?
I don't know.
It should be.
Matt Molson, UD Canvas.
Yay! Woo! No, we didn't wait until midnight. You guys kept me here until midnight. there's a rookie of
Vermin. Is that why it looks like you just kind of rolled out of bed and came into work without doing much of anything else?
Pretty much. I did take a shower. I took a shower.
Vander Kane, UD Canvas with the Sabres.
Let me see it.
Back-to-back Saber UD Canvas.
I did take a shower.
I did.
I took one for the first time by myself.
Is that from something?
No, he's just an idiot.
Comedic genius is more like it.
No, I would definitely disagree. Plekanec Canvas.
Oh, this is a great name. Ramen... Roadhouse. Harabarenka.
Let me see. Give it to the master.
Harabarenka.
Roman Hrabenka. I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Here's a Brandon Gauntz. Young Gun. How many do I have? I have
Vincent.
Four. We got two more.
Hinostroza. Blackhawks UPG rookie retro thing.
You didn't get a Larkin, so... Ooh, no. Rookie materials of Henrik Samuelsson jersey. There we go. That's fancy.
Matt O'Connor, OPG rookie. Brandon Dassey, Young Gun. Oh, that's just wrong.
Sergei Kalinin, rookie.
That is just wrong.
That is Dmitry Kalinin's younger brother.
Sam Britton, UD Portraits, rookie.
Why is that never wrong, dude?
Did you ever see How to the Making of a Murderer?
No.
You haven't watched that?
He's a person in Making a Murderer.
Brendan Dassey? How many times do they say yeah? Yeah?
Oh, my God. Those phone conversations were awful.
Those were the worst. Those were painful.
Jonas.
Can we put this on the wall?
Ryan.
I'll give you a pack. It's Ryan O'Reilly. He's the captain. He's the best.
He's not the captain.
He will be the captain. We got to put it on the wall. He's the best.
Jonas Donskoy.
Oh,
that
yeah.
Is the dumbest.
Nope.
You put
the worst things on the wall.
No, I actually put funny, quirky things.
No, you don't. Yes.
Because Saber cards up there.
Zachary Fucali.
There it is. Boom. First one. Jack. Yikel, baby. Let's start the Yikel Tower. Boom. Goes the dynamite.
Charles waited, so you would be the first one to pull one, and you still couldn't even.
Holy Yikel.
Alright, I'll just get the McDavid.
Okay.
I'll just have to get the McDavid canvas.
Hunter Shinkaruk, UD Portrait.
There it is.
See, you need my touch.
Ew. Got him.
Chris Weidman, OPG rookie.
There's another Dylan Larkin rookie. I got more Dylan Larkin rookies than you have.
Good for you.
Is he in this? Oh, no, he was in the last one.
Kyle Bond, UD Portraits.
I know he had canvases. Did he have a...
Yeah, Larkin had the Young Gun Series Canvas. 1. It's Hannafin and Eichel in Series 2.
Ah, that's who it is. Hannafin.
Brock McGinn. Look at that. Grigorenko with the Avalanche in the third jersey.
Seriously? That's
They're
awesome.
Cool jerseys.
They are not. They are pretty good.
Grigorenko. Mike Grigorenko, as Rob Ray would say.
Mike?
Yes.
That's nice.
Tyler Randall, shiny OPG rookie. Those aren't numbered.
Oh, there's Nikita Zadorov. And I have a Charles Houdon young gun, but also a high gloss of Nick Leddy, 10 of 10.
Now, I thought they said they forgot to, I swear, I got an email from Upper Deck this morning saying they printed them without printing the high gloss on there. They must have.
That's absurd. I'm confused. Well, you know, small things confuse small minds.
Vincent Inestroza. I'll show you the email. It's still on my phone.
You know what? Wow. This is amazing.
Chris.
Yes.
Stewart. Ducks.
Yes. Chris Stewart Ducks card with, like, the old Ducks logo. This is wall-worthy, too. But Sean will get mad. No, that's not good. I don't go around the wall. Yeah, that's what we should have done this whole time.
Funny names, eyeballs.
Vander Kane base card.
I guess, you know what? Make I'm just sure saying, I guess they those. Have put on, they put high gloss cards in here.
No, they were going to put them, but the email said they've forgotten to print the words high gloss on them.
Hey, guys, let's make a high gloss, but forget to write high
they
gloss.
They did.
Oh, I guess they didn't.
Patrick Sharp, OPG. It came straight from Chris Carlin at Upper Deck.
Hey.
It's a cool Crystal Line and base card, mid-celebration.
What is it UD sent this morning? They were printing.
See? I'm not crazy.
Well, I have
I know. We have proof that
proof
that,
they so don't.
It contradicts that statement.
Proof that they didn't mess up, so.
Or maybe it's just some
is
of
that
them.
Like the, it might be some of them.
Maybe it's some
what
of them.
What if that's the Young Gun rookies? Like the high glossy rookie ones? Oh, no, those are exclusives. Never mind.
No, they have both. They do. Everything they do. Has an exclusive parallel and a high
you're
gloss
right, you're
parallel.
Due. I forgot. Yeah, no, you're right.
Oh, mark that down. Alex said I'm right.
Well, ooh, there we Juhar Kehara. Juhar Kehara.
What a face on that guy.
He's got a mustache.
All right. Mustache or a
band? Oh, no, it's a good mustache. That's a man.
Is it I own a band or is it Tom?
No, that's like.
It's Selleck-esque.
It's okay. It's kind of it's pretty Selleck-esque.
You're either Selleck-esque or.
Jonathan Bernier.
It's either that
or a band.
He's
no windows.
He's like the crazy guy on drugs in Boogie Nights.
It's good.
The guy when the kid's blowing off the firecrackers in the house. That guy. He looks like him. I can't think of the actor that plays him. Joe Sakic, UD Canvas. Sorry. Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue, the actor.
William H. Macy.
It's not William H. Macy. He was in Boogie Nights, though.
I know he was. Polak.
Sergey Kalinin.
Was it John C. Reilly?
No, it was not John C.
Reilly. Mark.
Oh.
Oh, Connor McDavid, Young Gun Canvas.
Yeah, I still got the first Eichel.
Yeah, who went first overall? This cat.
Wow.
Cha-ching.
He just did a backhanded slap to Eichel.
Oh, I know. Oh, I thought.
Oh, who went number one? The guy that Sabres did.
Well, who's the one that's gonna sell for more? Which one's gonna sell for more?
Whoever's not playing.
We got a. Okay. Slater Cuckoo, UD Portrait Rookie, but it's numbered out of 99. 12 out of 99. Interesting.
Get Eichel's cards now, because when he leaves the Sabres, they're going to go up in price.
He said, a lot of Howie Gloss cards with high gloss written on it. Alright, hey.
Just telling you what Upper Deck sent out.
I don't doubt you, but
it's like one of the first email in my inbox this morning.
But there we go. And it only took, what, four boxes to get one of these? And took us six cases to get a Jack.
Well, that's a pretty good case. High gloss, an Eichel, and a Connor.
Indeed. Joe Pavelski, UD Canvas.
There she blows. All right. I told Charles last night he'll either get a canvas Connor or a high gloss Jack.
Brett Pesch Young Gun for
yet
Carolina.
Again. Ooh, shiny Panarin rookie from OPG. canvas of Eric Staal.
Oh, you can't. We won't send you this case unless you buy another case. That's the deal. This case is so good. You have to buy a second case to get it.
That's not how it works. Rookie of Nikolai Ehlers from OPG.
Mike McCarron, Young Gun.
Let's get another. Let's get more of that stuff. Wait, do we even need to open the rest of the boxes?
I know.
What?
We're not sending you that.
Well, he said it saves me from having to get multiple cases.
Sam Bertain? Oh, yeah, definitely. Young Gun. Yeah, he's got the two good Young Guns in the set.
OPG,
we'll most retro. Likely get a Hanifin too. Krejci canvas. Hopefully they didn't overprint the canvases for McDavid.
Mikko Rantanen.
David Musil for the Oilers.
We have a special Jack Eichel Young Gun that you can't get anywhere else coming.
Yeah, we do. Here's Evander. Jersey of Barkov. Is it like an actual? Is it?
It is the canvas image from Series 1, but it's on a regular Young Gun card. Mike Condon, UD Portraits.
It's
David. We're the only people going to have it. We're
Mikko Rantanen.
Promotion Ricky? We're doing.
How you get one?
You go to the Sabres game on March 5th, and then you get the pack of cards, and then you come to our store to claim the.
How do I get one?
You go to the Sabres game on March 5th, and you get the pack of cards.
Jordan Wheel.
Victor Arvidsson UD Portrait.
So how do I really get one?
You go to the Sabres game on March 5th, and you get the pack of cards.
All right, how do I get one when I turn the mic off?
You go to the Sabres game on March 5th.
All right, I'm just going to I'm gonna get one.
Dylan Larkin, Marquis Ropici Rookie. Did you get one of these already?
$100 on eBay? Oh, man. I'd rather buy a camp. Ooh, auto of Colton Sissons.
Logan Shaw, Young Gun.
So that's three Young Guns if Michael have to get. Oh, man. Matt O'Connor, Rookie.
Cody Hodgson with the Predators. Just for Alex. Look at that. Look at that. Zadorov and Hodgson back to back. Look at that.
Oh.
Former and Vanek all in the same
pack. Yes.
Andrew Ladd, UD Canvas. It's a former Saber Palooza here.
Hunter Shattenkirk. Shinkaruk. Oh, never mind.
Shinkaruk.
Young Gun. Nice. Got any big hit? Oh, right. I couldn't read. Yes, we got a Eichel, a Young Gun, and a canvas of Connor.
Thornton UD canvas. Some serious facial hair on Thornton there.
Definitely.
Tyler Myers. Another Juhar Kyra Edmonton Oiler Young Gun with that.
Oh, the mustache.
Interesting mustache. Guy, I want to know where that guy's from. Where is he from? Oh, he's Canadian. Looks like he's from Pakistan or something. Jordan Wheel, OPG.
Going on lunch?
Maybe.
Okay. Just going on.
Don't leave me alone in here with him.
Dylan... DeMelo, with the Sharks, Young Gun.
And rookie materials jersey, Matt Pumple for Ottawa.
Hey, I want it to kill a value. I need to get one. I made a money. Yeah, Charles is all about that set. Patrick Sharp, OPG.
Jonas Kempainen, OPG. Jean-Francois Berube, rookie UD portrait. now on the Islanders.
Yes.
Yeah, remember he got the Kings waved him right at the start of the season.
Oh, you're right. The goalie.
The Sabres should have claimed him.
They probably should have.
Teravainen base card.
Well, they didn't really need. Well, yeah, they probably could have.
Dylan DeMello Young Gun.
He's not even playing with the Islanders, is he? Weidman rookie.
They finally called him up recently, I think.
Well, Thomas Greiss has been playing well, and so has Halak.
Yeah. Connor Brickley, shiny OPG rookie.
Oh, wow. Jake Virtanen. Young Gun, there we go.
Michael Karinen, Young Gun.
How do you damage your Connor McDavid Young Gun? That's just awful. Giordano Canvas. Johnny Hockey Canvas. Vincent Hinstroza. Young Gun.
Another Jonas Donskoy OPG.
Matt O'Connor OPG. Anton Slepshev rookie.
Mike Green, OPG Retro.
I hope so. Hope getting two in a case would be sick.
You know, Sean just put up a bunch of new breaks, including one for our racing Hit Parade product, by the way.
Yeah. How about we push the other case of Series 2 today?
That too, but I
still got spots in
just
it.
Just throwing it out there, our new Racing Hit Parade product, we're doing a group break.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but hockey's way better than racing.
Quiet you.
Joel Vermin, Young Gun.
Rats.
They actually call them rats?
I don't know, I'm assuming. What? They're hockey players.
They probably call them Verms, or...
Verms, or Vermi?
Mini. Or Vermi, or...
It's gotta be... They gotta call them rats.
Minner. And maybe they do call them rats. I don't know, they're not that creative these days. I call them rats.
Andrew Kopp, UD Portrait.
Ooh, a fancy rookie of Dylan DeMello. We got to get one of the OPG rookies of the big guys.
Ooh, cool. Clear-cut superstars. Claude Giroux. He's got some acetate there on the sides. Little die-cut look.
Marcus Hanikainen with the jackets of blue.
Jackets of blue. That's actually kind of fun. Sabres play them tomorrow night.
They do.
But I will not be involved.
You're not producing?
Nope. Sam Britton, Young Gun for Panthers. No, I will be at the Air Canada Center in Toronto.
Why?
Bandits v Rock.
Oh, that's a big game. Color?
Yep.
Wow. We have a local celebrity here, guys.
Negative.
Mike Green.
Nicholas Piton, UD Portrait.
When are they going to kick you out for Tavares for color?
When he's not busy as the assistant coach.
Oh, that makes sense. Andreas Athanasiou. I don't know how to say it. I'll never say it.
Dougie Hamilton, OPG with the Flames.
Do you think he'll be their head coach?
No, I don't think so.
At some point?
I doubt it.
Why? That's a good move. Good luck. Oh, I don't know if it'll be any good. Ramon Prabarenka.
See, you can't pronounce it either.
I can't.
Hunter Shinkaruk, Young Gun.
This is where all the late call-ups for the...
Yeah, these are all the...
The European guys that play a couple games. There's a Young Gun canvas of Mike McCarron. There we go, nice. 68 points, 56 games for Oshawa in London.
UD canvas of Mark Stone.
Where is he?
Jason Pominville, Minnesota.
Max Domi rookie for OPG. There we go.
David Musil, Young Gun. He wears 87. That's actually kind of funny looking, I guess. Because it's Crosby's number, but he's on Edmonton. I don't know. Not too many other hockey players wear 87. Oh, he finally got his own.
And Davis was right.
But there... look at this. Connor McDavid, OPG rookie. Boom. Answers right back with a McDavid.
Well, this is better than McDavid.
Oh, wait, I thought McDavid got
selected
first.
Well, no, that was
first.
The canvas.
Oh, okay.
This is the Young Gun. Okay. OPG rookie is nice and all, but, you know, it's no Young Gun of the Jacker.
Okay.
And there we go. I gotta get one. Davis clearly knows what he's talking about. You didn't get a Mike McCarron canvas out of yours, did you? I don't think so.
Nikolai Gadolbin, OPG rookie.
Are they in the same, like, just in the same group? Can they do that? There she blows. The base Young Guns are? Okay, so it would have been...
Mike Hoffman.
Oh, you're probably right. Yeah, because you were going over these guys. Did you get Hinstroza?
Yeah, I think so.
Did you get Virtanen though?
I don't remember.
We'll check your.
All right, I'll check my Young Guns.
Did you? Well, not the
Musil, Shinkaruk.
Well, maybe I have one in my last.
Britain. Karenin, DeMello. The Edmonton guy.
There's Tyler Seguin.
Logan Shaw. McCarron. Pesci. Or Pesh. Hinostroza.
Hinostroza. It'd be...
Vermin. Faxa. Devon Shore. And a McGinn canvas.
Okay. Then probably it's just a random canvas. These guys. And then a Jack. All right. Probably it.
Oh, he's figured out the configuration already.
We got. Hey, Davis knows what he's talking about.
Colton Parayko, OPG rookie.
All right. Is this good? Like, are these good?
It's McDavid.
I know.
Shea
but I
Theodore
know.
Young Gun.
So wait, is it like, I don't know. How much, this gotta be going for like $50.
Anything with David's probably selling.
Yeah, oh yeah, no doubt. How much is an old PC rookie one?
Young Gun Canvas, Charles Hudon.
Let's see how many we can get. We've gotten we got the most of McDavid's we got out of a case was two. Oshie Canvas, I think. I don't think we ever got three.
Brandon Gwant, OPG rookie.
Definitely got two. It averaged about one per case. Maybe we did get three in one of them. I can't remember. Mark Alt, Young Gun. Looks like we're going to have
Patrice Bergeron, UD Canvas.
Actually, I think one time I got a Patrice Bergeron numbered 550 out of something.
Huh.
Canvas. I wanted to send it to, what's his face? But I didn't.
Tanner Caro, you young gun.
Patrick Sharp, OPG.
Adam Pelech, young gun. Pelech, Pulch, I don't know. Marc-Andre Fleury, UD game jersey.
I believe the conspiracy to UD. I don't know. Oh, UD exclusives of Matt Molson. 2 of 100. UD exclusives for...
Is that how many goals he scored this year?
He has 5.
Oh, 5. Sorry.
That's cold. He's had 2 since... November 1st.
Patrick Sharp, UD Canvas.
Young gun of Garrett Sparks.
Jason Pominville, UD Canvas. Now do you believe? Now do you believe?
Oh, yeah. That happened.
Louis Domingue, young gun, who's having a pretty good year for Arizona ever since Mike Smith went down.
He is. Well, he's been pretty good. He had a couple rough starts, but overall he's been pretty solid. Bobrovsky Canvas, he's been hurt and just... It's both on my fantasy team. Kill me.
And Shane Prince, rookie materials jersey.
I bet there's McDavid ones of those. That are very expensive. Gustav Olsson with the Wild.
Tyler Randall, OPG.
Frank Vetrano. Young gun.
Joel Edmondson, shiny OPG rookie.
That's the McDavid OPG rookie one, the shiny one. We have a Kevin Fiala rookie jersey.
Andreas, yeah, him for the Red Wings.
Grandlin Canvas.
Dylan DeMello portrait.
Brock McGinn rookie.
And there's the other one you're looking for, Noah Hanifin young gun.
There we go.
Steve Mason, UD Canvas.
There Yay. We go. Linus Ullmark, young gun. There it is. They got
the Minions.
The Minions helmet.
Alexander Granier, young gun.
It's sad. You know, Ken Nachi and Bailey couldn't get us squeezed in. And Stroza.
Be in next year.
They will be in next year's, but they might have an update. Not like an update series. I'm just saying, shiny Jack Eichel OPG rookie. It's okay. We know who's better in this. It's stuff. Very nice. That's awesome.
I'm gonna put that in a special pile.
A Brady Sketty. I don't know. Uh-huh. He is from America. He is American. Okay. All right. Anyways, Young Gun.
Milan Lucic, OPG. What's the product that always has the update cards?
They put them in SP Authentic. Yeah. They'll put them in. They did. They put it in SP Authentic last year. They could put it in.
Myriad. Malkin UD Canvas.
I think they put it in SP Authentic. It was last year's Declare they updated. I want to say. Ooh, there's Ryan O'Reilly OPG. Yeah.
Zach Fucale, Young Gun, the other Montreal goalie. And a red Jared McCann OPG card.
Ooh. That's probably fancy.
No numbering, but it is a red one. So red. I'm not sure.
Now we gotta get that one a Jack.
Yeah. Not sure what the red parallel does. But.
That probably is like a short print or something.
Brendan Gaunce, Young Gun.
I do like the look of that OPG rookie set, though. Looks good.
Anton Slepyshev.
True Doughty jersey. We got one auto in this case.
Yeah, I haven't pulled any.
I know. We'll probably get another one sometime soon. UC Saros, Young Gun. I don't think we've gotten
Connor
that one.
Connor Brickley.
Face card compliant. At least you didn't swear on the camera again.
What the? Puck.
Young Gun canvas of Hunter Shinkaruk. There we go.
Oscar Lindberg portrait.
Nice. Yeah, Charles could probably have pretty much the whole set after this case. Sprong rookie from OBG.
Godolbin.
And another exclusive, it's Christian Ehrhoff, 65 of a hundo with the Kings.
Got a Connor McDavid UD Portraits.
So two exclusives, a high gloss. It's been a pretty solid case. Albeit it's the first one, so we don't really know what's in the Hutton, Rocky.
Udon, Young Gun.
Sagan canvas.
There it is.
Peter Straka. Yeah, so far, and I just joined. So far we've gotten two Jack Young Guns. Connor Young Gun canvas. Exclusives of Molson and Ehrhoff. Former teammates. A high gloss of Nick Leddy. And a shiny rookie of Jack. There's also an OPG rookie of Connor McDavid in there, too.
And a UD portrait of McDavid.
I showed him that, yeah. Been a good case. Taylor Lear.
Ryan Getzlaff, UD Canvas.
Victor Rask. Canvas.
there's a Panarin OPC rookie, leading rookie score.
Yeah, some guy's catching up.
McDavid still has more points per game.
He's absurd.
Tyus Janmark, OPC rookie.
A Mike Condon, shiny rookie. One of these days, Sean and I are going to slip up on his name. Okay, now we got that.
Chandler Stevenson, young gun.
Taylor Hall, canvas. He's good at hockey.
Matt O'Connor, UD portrait.
Nikolai Gudobin.
Brandon Saad, OPC update.
A Jacob Slavin, young gun.
Michael Frolik, UD canvas. Chris Weidman, young gun.
Noah Hanifin, rookie for the OPC.
Derek Forbort, retro.
Connor Hellebuyck, rookie. Oh, is this young gun in this too?
No, he was series one.
Was he too?
Yeah. No.
Is this canvas in this?
What's this? Jared McCann.
Colin Miller, rookie. Oh, you have to get a Hanifin canvas. There's a portrait of Jacker.
Henrik Samuelsson.
Not his most flattering portrait, though. Nick Ritchie, young gun.
Tyler Randall, young gun.
Definitely looks like he pulled in a Vander Kane.
What do you mean?
He partied too hard.
Oh. Hey, he said it. Buffalo, I'm coming for you.
That's true.
Brendan Ranford, young gun.
I like how that worked out. Underage drinking. Just Phil Kessel.
And a Zach Fucali Program of Excellence UD Canvas. Those are the Team Canada. That's another way to get a McDavid card. He has one of those.
We have gotten a Hanifin one. We have not gotten the Athanou, so Greek guy.
I got a OPC retro of his.
Has he?
Yeah. And a Linus Ullmark OPC.
Oh, he's probably got a canvas too.
Yep.
Oh, we're not even close. Charles, you gotta get more cases. I bet you could trade a Connor McDavid canvas for a Linus Ullmark canvas.
Nothing in this pack. It was all just base cards. That's weird.
It's mysterious.
Actually, it's something in every pack.
Oshie.
Ryan Hartman, young gun.
There it is. Andreas Athanasio. I believe that's how it is. It's got to be. There's his young gun. So, I want to say we pretty much have most of the base young guns. There's an Adam Pelich canvas.
Chandler Pelich. Stevenson, OPC rookie. We did get a Hanifin.
Yeah, I think we've got pretty much the whole. I think I might have gotten the last whole sequence. Yellow. Might be the last whole grouping. Right here.
Tyler Bozak, UD canvas.
Ribeiro canvas. Oh, we didn't get a checklist of them. I should have a checklist, right?
Anthony Stolarz, Young Gun. I don't think we've seen that one yet.
Nope. Chris Drieger. Young Gun, yeah, it's another new old grouping.
Nick Cousins, rookie materials jersey.
There's a buff jersey. A big buff. Only one autograph in this whole case so far. Dave could get one, though. Koivu canvas.
Sergei Plotnikov, OPG retro. How was lunch, Sean?
Yeah, you missed a lot of stuff, man. Okay, there's one box left. Brock McGinn, Young Gun. Brother of Jamie. Max Domi, rookie. Nice.
You pumped to get that racing one sold out, Dave?
Yeah. I was plugging it already, and then Alex didn't like that I was plugging it.
Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like you plugging stuff that we sell.
Braden Holtby, UD canvas.
Ratton and rookie. Yeah, the match. A Condon rookie.
Paul Stastny canvas.
Derek Forbort, Young Gun.
Michael Kiernan, Young Gun. Nikolai Ehlers, retro.
Max McCormick, Young Gun.
Plotnikov, OPG. Dylan Larkin, UD Portrait.
Another Jack Eichel rookie OPG.
Karen Young Gun.
It's not shiny though. Lundqvist canvas.
Mikko Rantanen rookie jersey.
Mark rookie, not a PAX.
Martin Jones, OPG.
I think I might have more, so one more young gun left in me. A Troy Brower, shiny, OPG. Ah, there we go. The Young Gun checklist. Fucali and Jack on there. So that's a Jack and a half that I've pulled. And the other, actually two OPG. I've gotten most of the Jack Eichels in this case.
But who got the first?
Oh, please. You know, it doesn't matter.
Oh, now it doesn't matter. I'm sure if you had done it, we would have not heard the end of it.
The Senators won the first
Devin Shore Young
Stanley
Gun.
Cup, but no one cares about that.
The Seattle Metropolitans won the first Stanley Cup.
That was the Senators. It was the old Ottawa Senators. Troy Brower.
One of you is right. One of you.
I am right.
Dion Phaneuf, UD Canvas.
I'm a historian.
Coincidentally, his new team is in the background of that card.
What is
Phaneuf's canvas card.
Oh, he said, I guess the Senators. Yes. They'll probably have an update card of him, too. Man, I'm stealing some bags.
Go for it. Forbort.
Oh, we should check the checklist. Check. Okay. Radek Faxa.
Brandon Saad, foil OPG.
March 17th in the first ever Stanley Cup playoffs.
Timo Solani, UD Canvas. So
Stanley Cup champions. 1893, it was the Montreal Hockey Club.
1893.
Ben Hutton.
I think it's
rookie.
In the modern era, 19 something.
Yeah, scroll.
When, like, the NHL actually started.
I think it'll be 1917?
There you go.
Vancouver
Millionaires. Neither of us were right.
Really?
Then the Montreal Canadiens, then the Seattle Metropolitans, then the Toronto Arenas, then the Ottawa Senators.
Oh, that's not even... No, NHL champion since 1927. Keep scrolling.
So it was the Ottawa Senators.
No.
Once again, I'm right.
No. Oh.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, all right.
No, that wasn't the first Stanley Cup.
Oh, my Atlanta. All right, Young Guns checklist. So we got Eichel, we got Hudon, Goldobin.
Another red OPG card. This one's of Chandler Stephenson.
I don't know if we got Logan Shaw.
I don't know what the...
Vitrano we got.
How
we
rare
got
those are.
Kira. Cavertainen, Athanasio. I don't know about Kiro, maybe.
Yeah, we got Kiro. That's a Blackhawk.
Weidman.
Logan Shaw.
Call we got Shinkaruk. I don't think we got Brendan Ranford.
Yes, I pulled one.
You got
one?
Okay.
Yep.
Saros. We got that. Pelich, I got. Alt, we got.
Robbie Fabry, UD Portrait. Sorry if I keep going off camera.
Deming.
My big clumsy hands bump it.
Did you get a Ryan Hartman?
I think so. I'll double check my pile.
If we don't get a Ryan Hartman, that would be the irony of the day.
And my last hit's a Connor Hellebuyck OPG.
Because we've gotten so many Ryan Hartmans. I've got those ones. Did you get a Garrett Sparks? I don't know.
You did.
I did?
Yes.
Okay. I think we pretty much got
Hartman.
Most of them.
I did get Ryan Hartman.
Okay, good. I'm pretty sure we got the whole set.
Did you get Nick Ritchie?
Yes, I got one.
Oh, okay.
I think you're good.
Peter Straka?
I got one of those.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think you're good on the base set. And you got most of the Young Guns, the canvases at least, I'd assume. You didn't get the Hanifin or the Ullmark, but we got the one that mattered. Connor, Young Gun, Canvas, and then two Jacks. And there's a nice shiny rainbow foil Jack that might fetch you a nice little... purse, high gloss, 10 of 10. High gloss always sells, and some exclusives. You know, people always try to put the exclusives together. That'd be super cool if you could put a high gloss set together. That'd be insanely expensive, but it'd be quite a feat. But there you go, Charles. Great case. Yeah, if you want to get a... when's our case break of this? At one?
One, it's sold out at one, and then two if it's...
For the second one?
We have to break at three, and then we have to break at four.
Okay. When is the other case? What are we going to do the other guy's case?
He hasn't sent it in yet.
Oh, he is... Okay, all right. I don't think so. No, it's not numbered. They usually aren't numbered. The red one, red border wasn't even numbered. Yeah, this one wasn't even numbered either. So probably looking for red bordered OP cheese. That's probably the elite stuff right there. I heard you. So there you go, Charles. Anyone wants to... Well, we do have another case of this to break.
One, two, three, and four.
Yeah, we have spots available in our second case of this. So jump in on that. Personal breaks of this would really have to wait because we're kind of stacked. But, and once again, nice case, Charles. Adios. Final Eichel McDavid co. All right, so a half for Eichel. Two. Three. We had more Eichels than McDavids. That's what it came down to. Yeah, I'm talking to him. I'm talking to Charles. Ooh. Black rainbow out of 100. All right, so we'll be back at one for the next case of this. Adios.